This is one of the best ramen places I've had in Tokyo, Japan. It's called duck and onion, as they're the two main ingredients for the broth. Definitely come before 6 though. You can order an extra egg or other sides with this machine. There's not that many seats, but people eat and go pretty fast. And in Japan, I love their warm welcome. The noodles came within a few minutes. Wow! The duck broth aroma literally burst in my mouth.
Oh my god.
The noodles super soft and chewy, and the duck was so tender. I can see why there's a line outside now, because I slurped it all up. Definitely a must try.